Now that I'm old and grey, I want to tell you my story. May it entertain you, valued friend, or even awaken your spirit of adventure so that you too may make your fortune in the big city as I once did. It was an eventful time, downright dangerous on more than one occasion. In 1347, a caravan arrives in the west, bringing with it the scourge of mankind, the plague. In 1378, the church is riven with envy and discord. In Avignon, an anti-pope is elected. In France, the Hundred Years' War rages on, the French fighting a desperate war of liberation against England. Meanwhile, in the Holy Roman Empire, the young King Wenceslas ascends to the German throne. Will he put an end to the misery? But our village was spared the effects of this turmoil, so I spent long, carefree summer days exploring the deep forest that dominated the surrounding area. And caught my first trout. Those were the halcyon days of my childhood. When I was 12, I decided to leave the village and go to the city. The day on which I was due to leave soon arrived. My parents accompanied me to the edge of the village and looked at me with a mixture of worry and pride.
Good luck, my child, and take care of yourself.
And learn something decent, so that you can get on in life.
So I took my staff and bag and set off down the dusty, narrow path that led to the big city. After a few hours' walk, I could already make out the imposing walls and towers. There it stood in front of me. The mighty town where I would make my fortune. Splendid townhouses had been erected. Workers were busy loading crates and barrels for their employers. I thought the merchants must be very prosperous. The alleys were full of the hustle and bustle of trade. Everywhere, craftsmen were going about their work. The market stands displayed wares from all four corners of the world. While in the town hall, important decisions were being made.
From this day on, each and every trader entering our town must by law pay a toll at the gate.
Eventually, it grew dark. So I went in search of a tavern where I could lay my head for the night. I fell asleep contented and dreamt making my fortune here, in the big city.
Ah, dear friend, let me recount what happened. Dark years lay behind us since the Black Death held our city in its relentless clutches.
Hurry up, creature. The day will soon be dawning.
Meanwhile, I had adopted a trade which, in these dark times, would at least grant my financial survival, but was not necessarily conducive to my good name and reputation. Nevertheless, I ordered a magnificent abode to be built for me in the city with a laboratory, where an eccentric man of learning concocted powerful alchemical potions based on long-forgotten formulas. Close by, however, there was a camp of travelling entertainers who were wont to carouse, sing and dance, frequently disrupting the quiet he needed for his mostly dangerous experiments. But I gave instructions to erect an edifice devised to put a stop to such scandalous stuff, a cannon tower. More often than not, the victim of such a devastating hail of bullets was selected carefully, for nothing will go unatoned forever. In the end, the leader of the travelling entertainers paid dearly for his impudence.
landing in the graveyard before his time, mourned by his friends and kin. However, it was more than doubtful whether he found eternal peace there.
Welcome, creature.
Become rich. Your mission is to amass an immeasurable fortune.
Yes, open Evelyn.
Yes, my master.
Don't hit me, Nun, please.
Thank you.
One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. One of your creatures One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Yes, my creator.
Oh!
As you wish.
The town council has bestowed the freedom of the town on one of your opponents. The town council has bestowed the freedom of the town on one of your opponents. The town council has bestowed the freedom of the town on one of your opponents. The town council has bestowed the freedom of the town on one of your opponents. The town council has bestowed the freedom of the town on one of your opponents. Has bestowed the freedom of the town on one of your opponents. The town council has bestowed the freedom of the town on one of your opponents.
One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. Someone has had you thrashed. There are no raw materials in one of your buildings. Materials in one of your buildings. One of your opponents has just constructed a new building.
Do you want me to clean your shoes?
Please don't hit me, Master.
Thank you.
one of your opponents has just constructed a new building.
Yes, my creator?
You are the master.
Hell's bells!
One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. Congratulations. You have managed to improve your skills and the negotiation talent a little. Keep practicing, and you will soon notice an appreciable improvement.
He who curses will be seized by the devil.
See if I care.
Well, you've got a weird attitude.
One of your opponents has just constructed a new building.
Hark! The night watchman is announcing the final hour.
Don't hit me none. Please, master.
The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents. Patrician. The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents. Patrician. The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents. Patrician.
What is your desire?
One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. One of your creatures returns from the... The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents. Patrician, the Conclave of Necromancers has decided to permit your studies with Rabbi Levi in Prague for a new master degree as churchyard warden. One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents. Patrician, the Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents. Patrician, the Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents. Patrician.
La 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 la. La 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 la. I'm undead. And proud of it. Don't hit me none. It will be...
One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. Congratulations. Your efforts have been rewarded. From this day forward, the right has been bestowed on you to hold a higher master grade. You are a pallbearer. You are now permitted to conduct the following business yourself. The graveyard. Signed, Tsar. Conclave of Necromancers.
Yes, my creator.
You break too many things, the master said.
One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. An improvement to one of your buildings is finished.
You sold me out. Admit it.
Is that what you think of me?
I've always known that you're a rotten liar.
Please don't hit me, Master.
One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Do you want me to clean your shoes?
One of your opponents has just constructed a new building.
Don't hit me, Nun. Yes,
please,
Master.
Master.
One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. One of your creatures returns from their search.
Yes, my creator?
Hark! This is what I have to announce. The clock has struck seven.
Thank you.
your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
A wedding is held.
The Pope has recently breathed his last. The faithful all over the whole world are mourning and grieving. A praiseworthy effort. The Pope is dead. Long live the Pope. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you.
Oh,
I don't feel like it.
The Conclave of Necromancers has decided to permit your studies with Rabbi Levi in Prague for a new master degree as churchyard warden.
Yes, my
Please
master.
Please don't hit me, master.
Wedding is held. Wonderful news!
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here to conclude the holy bond of matrimony between this man and this woman. If you will take this woman as your wedded wife, then answer with yes.
Yes, I will.
If
you will take this man as your wedded husband, answer with yes.
Yes, I will.
I hereby declare you man and wife. Now go forth and multiply.
Master said you were lazy and stupid.
You grasped to him, did you?
Master gave me delicious beetles for it.
You would sell your coffin for a handful of maggots, would you?
An improvement has been added to one of your buildings.
Yes, my creator.
One of your creatures returns from their search for bone.
Yes, my creator.
Congratulations. You are now the proud father of a son.
A wedding is held. A wedding is held.
The Pope has recently breathed his last. The faithful all over the whole world are mourning and grieving.
What is your desire, Master?
Someone is playing dirty tricks on you.
Yes, oh benevolent one.
The Pope is dead. Long live the Pope. Congratulations. You have managed to improve your skills in the negotiation. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Oh.
Grave has been rented. The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents, Nobleman. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents, Nobleman. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. Thank you. someone is playing dirty tricks on you. An improvement to one of your buildings is finished. An improvement to one of your buildings is finished. Unfortunately, a member of your dynasty died this year. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level.
Do you want
one of your opponent's
buildings
has gone up in value by one level. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
A wedding is held!
Yes, Master.
One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level.
The Conclave of Necromancers has decided to permit your studies with Rabbi Levi in Prague for a new master degree as churchyard warden.
One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. Congratulations. You've improved your skills in the negotiation talent by reading the book, Cheating Made Easy. You're now quite good. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your opponents has just constructed a new building.
One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Hmm.
member of your dynasty died this year.
Stinkhorn stew with spider's eyes. I'm so hungry.
One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Don't hit me none, please, Master.
The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents, Nobleman.
Please don't
I
hit
am
me,
your
Master.
Servant.
Hit me none, please, Master.
Congratulations. Your efforts have been rewarded. From this day forward, the right has been bestowed on you to hold a higher master grade. You are a embalmer. You are now permitted to conduct the following business yourself. The Graveyard and God's Acre. Signed, Xar, Conclave of Necromancers. There are no raw materials in one of your buildings. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. There are no raw materials in one of your buildings.
Do you want me to clean your shoes?
My lord.
One of your creatures returns from their search.
Do you want me to clean your shoes?
Been added to one of your buildings. An improvement has been added to one of your buildings. Emperor has recently breathed his last. The whole Empire is mourning its sovereign. The Emperor is dead. Long live the Emperor. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Don't hit me now, please.
One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. You can acquire civic rights.
Please don't hit me, Master.
Congratulations. After careful reflection and in consideration of your donation, we have decided that, from now on, you will go by the following title. Citizen. The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents, Noblewoman. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. A praiseworthy effort. You have managed to improve your skills in that. dirty tricks on you.
Yes, my creator.
Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. Congratulations. Your wife has borne you a son. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
My lord.
The Conclave of Necromancers has decided to permit your studies with Rabbi Levi in Prague for a new master degree as churchyard warden.
A wedding is held.
Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. Someone has had you thrashed. Someone has set off a bomb in one of your buildings.
One of your buildings has caught fire!
Congratulations. Your efforts have been rewarded. From this day forward, the right has been bestowed on you to hold a higher master grade. You are a Undertaker, you are now permitted to conduct the following business yourself. The graveyard, God's Acre, and the churchyard. Signed, Tsar, Conclave of Necromancers. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Please don't hit me, Master.
Do you want me to clean your shoes?
I am your servant.
One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. The renovation of one of your buildings is finished. No raw materials in one of your buildings.
Yes, O benevolent one.
Servants are discussing the allocation of the following office. There are four applicants. The vote is decided. One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Oh. Understood.
Has been rented. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you.
I'm here.
One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
The hour has come. It is time. The clock has struck 8.
One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level.
Do you want me to clean your shoes?
An improvement to one of your buildings is finished. Someone has had you thrashed.
I curse this day. What's wrong with you? I cut myself on a sharp edge. Damn. Oh boy, you're such a sissy.
One of your creatures returns from their search for bone.
Do you want me to clean your shoes?
The capacity of storage space in one of your businesses is exhausted. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you.
Yes, my creator.
A grave has been rented.
Thank you.
You are the master.
There is a new office to be filled amongst the town informers. There are four applicants. The vote is decided. One of your creatures, Fritz.
Please don't hit
someone
me.
Someone is playing dirty
master.
Tricks on you. The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents, Noblewoman. The Pope has recently breathed his last. The faithful all over the whole world are mourning and grieving. A grave has been rented. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you.
Yes, oh benevolent one.
Congratulations. You have managed to improve your skills in the no raw materials in one of your buildings. The Conclave of Necromancers has decided to permit your studies with Rabbi Levi in Prague for a new master degree as churchyard warden.
Understood. I am here. Do you want me to clean your shoes?
An improvement has been added to one of your buildings. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. Someone is playing dirty tricks. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Do you want me to clean your shoes?
One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. A grave has been rented. A grave has been rented. You have done well. You've managed to improve your skills in the rhetoric. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Please don't hit me, Master.
Don't hit me, Nun. Please, Master.
One of your opponent's buildings has gone up.
Do you want me to clean your shoes?
One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. You have done well. You've managed to improve your skills in the rhetoric talent a little. Carry on reading and practicing, and you'll soon notice an appreciable improvement in your knowledge. One of your creatures returns from their search.
What is your desire, Master?
The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents, Baron. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you.
The Pope is dead. Long live the Pope.
Congratulations. You have improved your skills in the rhetoric talent by reading the book How to Sweet Talk Your Way into Bed. Your status is poor. There is plenty of room for improvement. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. Congratulations. Your efforts have been rewarded. From this day forward, the right has been bestowed on you to hold a higher master grade. You are a necromancer. You are now permitted to conduct the following business yourself. The graveyard, God's Acre, and the Churchyard. Signed, Xar, Conclave of Necromancers. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
The night is here. Bolt your windows and doors.
The town servants are discussing the allocation of the following office. There are four applicants. The vote is decided. You have done well. You've managed to improve your skills in the rhetoric talent a little. Carry on reading and practicing, and you'll soon notice an appreciable improvement in your knowledge. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level.
Oh, an ohm. What are you doing here? Have you lost your way?
One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
One of your opponent's buildings has... One of your buildings has just gone up in value by 1 level.
Many bones minus one bone is 3 bones? That's right, isn't it?
One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. Hurrah! You have improved your skills in the rhetoric talent by reading the book Rhetoric, A Way with Words. Your status is now mediocre. There is still much room for improvement. Allocation of this honourable office of town bailiff is now being discussed. There are 4 applicants. The vote is decided. The Imperial Herald announces, In our endless mercy, we have decided and decreed that, from now on, you will go by the following title, Patrician. The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents, Baron.
Yes, I shall obey. Benevolent one.
One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. One of your opponent's building.
Please don't hit me, Master.
The grave has been rented. Your pocket has been picked. You have done well. You've managed to improve your skills and the rhetoric talent a little. Carry on reading and practicing, and you'll soon notice an appreciable improvement in your knowledge. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. One of your creatures returns from their... One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. Congratulations. You have improved your skills in the rhetoric talent by reading the book Speeches for the Speechless. Your status is okay. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. An improvement to one of your buildings is finished. There is a new office to be filled amongst the town informers. There are four applicants. The vote is decided.
A rat. What are you doing here? Have you lost your way?
One of your creature. The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents. Noblewoman.
Yes, oh benevolent one.
Don't hit me, nun, please, master.
It will be done.
Managed to improve your skills and the rhetoric talent a little.
The plague has arrived in town. Now all we can do is pray.
Yes, my creator.
One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level.
Yes, oh benevolent one.
The town servants are discussing the allocation of the following office. There are four applicants. In the absence of an appointment, the draw decides in favor of...
How cute.
One of your One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Yes, O benevolent one.
One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents, Baroness. Someone is playing dirty tricks. The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents, Baroness. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents. Congratulations. Your wife has borne you a daughter.
Don't hit me, Nun, please, Master.
One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. A grave has been rented. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
What is your desire, Master?
Do you want me to clean your shoes?
You have done well. You've managed to improve your skills and the rhetoric talent a little. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. A nameless horror. One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. One of your buildings has just gone up in value by one level. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Yes.
Don't hit me,
benevolent one.
Please, Master.
Yes, my creator?
The town servants are discussing the dismissal of an official.
Yes, dismiss, I say!
Never! Dismiss!
The dismissal is hereby agreed. An improvement to one of your buildings is finished. Has been rendered. Hurrah! You have improved your skills in the rhetoric talent by reading the book Rhetoric, A Way with Words. You're now quite good. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. Someone is playing dirty tricks on them. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
What is your desire, Master?
One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. Your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by 1 level. There are no raw materials in one of your buildings. There are no raw materials in one of your buildings. The town servants are discussing the allocation of the following office. There are 4 applicants. In the absence of an appointment, the draw decides in favor of... Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents, Baronet. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Do you want me to clean
the
your
Emperor
shoes?
The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents, Countess. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you.
Oh!
One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by 1 level. There are no raw materials in one of your buildings. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you.
Do you want me to clean your shoes?
A grave has been rented. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Please don't hit me,
Master. Someone is playing dirty tricks on me.
Please don't hit me, Master.
Your pocket has been picked. The town servants are discussing the dismissal of an official.
Yes, dismiss, I say. It's over. Dismiss, dismiss.
How could you enter such a petition, you fraud? It's over. Dismiss, dismiss.
The dismissal is hereby agreed. An improvement to one of your buildings is finished.
You are stupid, lazy, and you will eat the master out of house and home yet. That's what he said, anyway.
I'll bet you ran me down to him.
Is that what you think of me?
Let's just forget the whole thing again.
One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Yes, oh benevolent one.
A wedding is held.
Please don't hit me, Master.
one of your opponents has just constructed a new building. One of your creatures returns from their search. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Yes, my creator?
Yes, my creator?
One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. The town servants are discussing the allocation of the following office. There are four applicants. The vote is decided. Someone has set off a bomb in one of your buildings.
One of your buildings has caught fire!
One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Yes, my master.
The renovation of one of your buildings is finished. The Emperor has raised one of your opponents to the rank of a duke. The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents. Rented. You have done well. You've managed to improve your skills in the rhetoric talent.
Yes, O benevolent one.
One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Yes, my master?
Thank you. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Don't hit me none, please, master.
The allocation of this honorable office of town bailiff is now being discussed. There are four applicants. The vote is decided. The allocation of this honorable office of town bailiff is now being discussed. There are four applicants. In the absence of an appointment, the draw decides in favor of... Unfortunately, a member of your dynasty died this year. One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Oh.
A grave has been rented.
Yes, my creator.
Congratulations. You have improved your skills and the rhetoric talent by reading the book All Words and No Meaning, The Way to Success. You are simply brilliant. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. 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 a nameless horror. Someone has demanded protection money from you. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. Somebody has petitioned for a member of the Circle of Bailiffs to be removed from office.
No, I'm against it.
Dismiss!
I don't quite know.
No way!
The removal from office is therefore cancelled.
Yes, yes.
The Imperial Herald announces, in our endless mercy, we have decided and decreed that, from now on, you will go by the following title, Nobleman. The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents, Baroness.
Is held.
The Emperor has raised one of your opponents to the rank of a duke. The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents, Count. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. A grave has been rented. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
What is your desire, Master?
One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. someone is playing dirty tricks on you. An improvement to one of your buildings is finished. Somebody has petitioned for a member of the Circle of Bailiffs to be removed from office.
Dismissed!
How could you enter such a petition, you fraud?
Ha-ha! Dismissed! Clear their desk!
The dismissal is hereby agreed. Someone has set off a bomb in one of your buildings.
One of your buildings has caught fire!
Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. The Emperor has raised one of your opponents to the rank of a duke. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. The renovation of one of your buildings is finished.
Yes, all right.
My lord?
You have done well. You've managed to improve your skill. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Yes, oh benevolent one.
One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. The town servants are discussing the allocation of the following office. Three citizens of our town have applied for this office. Verdict. The draw opts for... The town servants are discussing the allocation of the following office. There are just two applicants for this office. In the absence of an appointment, the draw decides in favor of...
Thrice cursed toad's droppings.
Don't curse. That's unlucky.
Smart Alec.
You don't know what you're talking about, you...
One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you.
Don't hit me none, please, Master.
One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
my lord.
One of your buildings has been burgled. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level.
I used to have estates that stretched to the horizon.
One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. An improvement to one of your buildings is finished. An improvement to one of your buildings is finished.
Don't
one of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Master?
One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. An improvement to one of your buildings is finished.
And now you're just a miserable, dim-witted creature. Be careful with what you're saying.
There is a new office to be filled amongst the town informers. There are just two applicants for this office. The vote is decided. There is a new office to be filled amongst the town informers. There are four applicants. The vote is decided. There is a new office to be filled amongst the town informers. Three citizens of our town have applied for this office. The vote is decided.
I used to have stakes that stretched to the horizon.
I know.
Don't you believe me?
If you will exaggerate like that.
Don't hit me, Nun. Please, Master.
One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. One of your buildings has just gone up in value by one level. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you.
Yes, my creator.
Someone is playing dirty tricks on me. Someone is playing dirty tricks on me.
What is your desire, Master?
One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value. someone is playing dirty tricks on me.
Don't hit me, Nun. Please, Master.
Someone has set off a bomb in one of your buildings.
One of your buildings has caught fire!
You have been cursed. The renovation of one of your buildings is finished. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Please don't hit me,
Master. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one. One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. A grave has been rented.
Fetch some water! A fire is raging!
We managed to ward off the conflagration. Let us hope that we are spared such fires in the future. One of your You have been cursed.
I am here.
Someone has set off a bomb in one of your buildings.
I used to be so rich that I could have anything I wanted.
One of your buildings has caught fire.
The town servants are discussing the allocation of the following office. There are four applicants. The vote is decided. An improvement has been added to one of your buildings. An improvement has been added to one of your buildings. An improvement to one of your buildings is finished. An improvement to one of your buildings is finished. An improvement to one of your buildings is finished.
And now you wallow in mud and eat worms.
You'll get it in a minute.
Better go look for a tree you can beat up. At least it won't hit back.
An improvement to one of your buildings is finished. An improvement to one of your buildings is finished. An improvement to one of your buildings is finished. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here to conclude the holy bond of matrimony between this man and this woman. If you will take this woman as your wedded wife, then answer with yes.
Yes, I will.
If you will take this man as your wedded husband, answer with yes.
Yes, I will.
I hereby declare you man and wife. Now go forth and multiply.
Once I have five amours at the same time. Yeah, I know. Do you mean to say I'm lying? Yes, there's no devil in that, is there?
The Pope has recently breathed his last. The faithful all over the whole world are mourning and grieving. You have done well. You've managed to improve your skills and the rhetoric talent a little. Carry on reading and practicing, and you'll soon notice an appreciable improvement in your knowledge. The Pope is dead. Long live the Pope! One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Please don't hit me, Master.
Gone up in value by one level. improvement has been added to one of your buildings. The town servants are discussing the allocation of the following office. There are four applicants. The vote is decided. Improvement has been added to one of your buildings. An improvement to one of your buildings is finished. An improvement to one of your buildings is finished. The Emperor has bestowed a new title on one of your opponents, Countess. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Do you want me to clean your shoes?
A wedding is held.
Congratulations. Your wife has borne you a daughter.
I am here.
One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you.
Please
Don't hit me,
One of your creatures
master.
Returns from their search for bones. An improvement has been added to one of your buildings. An improvement has been added to one of your buildings.
Yes, my master, my lord.
Well done. You have improved your skills in the rhetoric talent, yet further by reading the book Success in the Future, A Future for All. You are now an absolute genius in the rhetoric talent. You cannot improve your ability in this talent any further. Has just constructed a new building. The allocation of this honorable office of town bailiff is now being discussed. Three citizens of our town have applied for this office. The vote is decided. An improvement has been added to one of your buildings. An improvement has been added to one of your buildings. An improvement has been added to one of your buildings. An old established dynasty of the town has died out. Someone is offering to sell you a building. 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 Someone is offering to sell you a building.
Please don't hit me, master.
Someone is offering to sell you a building. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
A wedding is held.
Ah! someone is playing dirty tricks on me. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. Someone is playing dirty tricks on me. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. Well done. You have managed to improve your combat talent. Continue training, and your units will soon feel the... One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. One of your opponent's buildings has...
Don't hit me none. Please, Master.
I'm here.
This office at the church authority shall henceforth be transferred into responsible hands. There are four applicants. The vote is decided. Well done. You have managed to improve your combat talent. Continue training, and your units will soon feel the benefit. The time has come. The door opens with a creak. You have seen much in your life, and now you see your last resting place. In your dreams, you step ever closer. The flowers are exquisite. You are dead.
Don't hit me none. Please, Master.
One of your creatures returns from their search for... One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. One of your opponents has just constructed a new building.
Oh.
Understood.
Don't hit me, Nun. Please, Master.
A grave has been rented. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. One of your henchmen has finished training.
Yes, O benevolent one?
Want me to clean your shoes?
You are the master.
Hurrah! You have improved your skills in the rhetoric talent by reading the book Rhetoric, A Way with Words. Your status is now mediocre. There is still much room for improvement. One of your henchmen has finished training. An improvement has been added to one of your buildings. An improvement has been added to one of your buildings. A grave has been rented.
What is your desire, Master?
Your servant, Master.
An improvement has been added to one of your buildings. One of your henchmen has finished training. An improvement has been added to one of your buildings.
Don't hit me, Nun, please, Master.
Please don't hit me, Master.
A grave has been rented. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. One of your creatures returns from their...
Damn it!
Mm-hmm. What's wrong with you?
There was a nice beetle, but I didn't catch it.
Don't be sad. Look, there are lots of them crawling around here.
Someone is playing dirty tricks on me. You have done well. You've managed to improve your skills and the rhetoric talent a little. Well, you've managed to improve your skills and the rhetoric talent a little. Carry on reading and practicing, and you'll soon notice an appreciable improvement in your knowledge. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
A wedding is held.
Congratulations. You have improved your skills in the rhetoric talent by reading the book How to Talk Your Way Out of Tight Situations. Your status is okay. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. An improvement has been added to one of your buildings. An improvement has been added to one of your buildings. An improvement has been added to one of your buildings. A grave has been rented. There is a new office to be filled amongst the town informers. There are 4 applicants. The vote is decided.
What is your desire, Master?
Yes, my Master.
My Lord.
Someone is playing dirty tricks on you.
A wedding is held. A wedding is held.
The Emperor has raised one of your opponents to the rank of a duke. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Yes, my
bells.
Creator.
Bells.
He who curses will be seized by the devil.
So what?
Well, you've got a weird attitude.
Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. One of your creatures returns from their... One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. To sell you a building. Someone is offering 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 to sell you a building. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Yes, yes.
I'm undead and proud of it.
Do you want me to clean your shoes?
Yes, my creator.
One of your henchmen has finished training.
Yes, my creator.
The Emperor is dead. Long live the Emperor!
Damn it!
What's the matter with you?
There was a nice beetle, but I didn't catch it.
You are far too greedy.
One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. One of your henchmen has finished training.
Do you want me to clean your shoes?
Someone is playing dirty tricks on you.
I am here.
You have done well. One of your henchmen has finished training.
Please don't hit me, master.
Servants are discussing the allocation of the following office. There are four applicants. The vote is decided. The town servants are discussing the allocation of the following office. There are four applicants. In the absence of an appointment, the draw decides in favor of... One of your henchmen has finished training. Someone is offering to sell you a building.
As you wish.
Someone is offering to sell you a building. Someone is offering to sell you a building. Someone is offering to sell you a building. Someone is offering to sell you a building.
My lord.
Don't hit me, Nun, please, Master.
The Emperor has recently breathed his last. The whole Empire is mourning its sovereign. One of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Please don't hit me, Master.
Congratulations. You have improved your skills in the rhetoric talent by reading the book How to Talk Your Way Out of Tight Situations. You're now quite good. The allocation of this honourable office of town bailiff is now being discussed. There are four applicants. The vote is decided. The allocation of this honourable office of town bailiff is now being discussed. Three citizens of our town have applied for this office. The vote is decided. One of your opponent's buildings has gone up in value by one level.
Yes, oh benevolent one.
Yes, one of your creatures returns from their search for bones.
Do you want me to clean your shoes?
Wonderful news! Great things are looming ahead. Your partner has finally given in to your suit and agrees to marry you.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here to conclude the holy bond of matrimony between this man and this woman. If you will take this woman as your wedded wife, then answer with yes.
Yes, I will.
If you will take this man as your wedded husband, answer with yes.
Yes, I will.
I hereby declare you man and wife. Now go forth and multiply.
In the town!
The Emperor is dead. Long live the Emperor.
One of your buildings has caught fire.
One of your opponent's buildings has been razed to the ground. Someone is playing dirty tricks on you. One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. The fire has been extinguished successfully. Let us hope our town will be spared in the future. One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. The renovation of one of your someone has had you thrashed. There is a new office to be filled amongst the town informers. There are 4 applicants. The vote is decided. A grave has been rented.
Yes, my creator.
One of your opponents has just constructed a new building. Congratulations. You are now the proud mother of a daughter. You have done well. You've managed to... One of your creatures returns from their search for bones. Your pocket has been picked.
I am here.
Bad animal.
One of your creatures returns from... Unfortunately, a member of your dynasty
died this year.
Great
events cast their shadows ahead.
Congratulations. You have fulfilled your mission.
You can now contentedly retire to your holdings and spend the rest of your life counting your money.
You have succeeded in amassing an immeasurably large fortune.
You.
Yes, my dear. The business with our trading partners is running at a very handsome profit.
I'm pleased to hear it.
What an absolutely beautiful evening.
Perhaps we could spend the summer at our properties in France. What do you think?
An excellent idea.